nochmal. Another trip to the USA. Not a nice feeling. So over the shit.
Are you resting?
Leave your book here. So it is about 23:39 on Heathrow. I have a 12-hour layover. It's been a long flight for me from Cape Town to Heathrow. I don't know, for some reason it felt like forever. My next flight is I think 8:30, and then I'm flying to Minneapolis, US, and then I have another 9-hour layover, and then I fly out to Sioux Falls, which will be my last stop. It's ghost town. Just camping out here for the night. That's the way she goes. Hey guys, it is 4 in the morning. I've been at this spot here for about half an hour now. They woke us up where we were camping out and said that we need to move. So I went ahead and found myself a next best spot close to the flight ports. So after my delay that I had, it seems like my layover, it seems like now I have a delay as well, 2-hour delay. Yay, 14 hours total on London Heathrow. So now I'm just camping out here, and don't know how long I have until these shops open. I'm gonna have to move again and get a coffee, go wash my face in the bathroom, and then start the day. There's already people coming for shops. All right. Almost time to go. I need a bed. The wheel. Lekker koffie, gezicht gewas, alles recht. Hier is 6:24 and like I said earlier, my flight is gonna show at 8:05, and it's delayed. I'm gonna become a resident on Heathrow. Citizen. Resident. It's gonna become my new home. Oi, oi, oi. To think I still have 24 hours left. And then another 4 hours to the farm. Yeah. Anyways, over the blue, that is mainly where I got my name from for the channel, was because we fly over the blue to go to work, and we fly over the blue to get back to home to do the fun things we do. But a lot of reasons why I chose the name, even when we're on the boats, we're over the blue, you know. I just sort fitting over the blue. So we're gonna fly over the Atlantic Ocean. Engines just started up. We're about to take off.
The next day.
All right, good morning. So I made it back to America and I'm busy packing my bags and stuff. What a flight. It was long layovers, long flight. I have a huge headache. When I'm done unpacking, I'm probably gonna head out to the farm, see if I can work a little bit, start the season. And it's gonna be the first day of a very, very long season. And yeah, didn't make it in time for the big calving, but there's still some calves left to get. I'm gonna finish unpacking and head out to the farm. See ya. All right, on my way to work. And I think it's Tuesday, I'm not sure, but yeah. So I expected snow and cold weather, but nothing. Actually beautiful out. So yeah, it is the 5th of March 2024. First day of the season, let's do it.
This is officially the start of the season.